I tried, which was Windows Movie Maker, didn't seem so great. I had a lot of trouble with it, and then it just uploaded incorrectly, and la 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 la. Yeah. So anyway, lots to talk about, lots to share, and lots of changing that's happening. But for now, just gonna say that we moved barns. I'm not gonna go into details because really, there's no point in going into details as to why and whatnot. The farm that we were at just didn't suit our needs, and so we found a barn that better suited us. That's all. Nothing against the people that ran the barn. The other barn, it was, perfectly fine and all that stuff. Just looking for something a little bit different, a little bit more for what we're looking for. So the new barn has clinics that are constantly, going on a lot, and it's a bit further to drive, but that's okay, we don't mind. And just whatever. So yeah, heading up to the barn now. It's supposed to start raining and snowing. It's been lovely, amazing weather lately, but yeah. So Ember's got a bruise on her hoof. She's had it for about 2 weeks now. Yeah, roughly 2 weeks. Not quite, I guess. So I'm just gonna go up really quickly, do some grooming, and then head home. And just say hi to the ponies and whatnot, and that's all. It's awesome, actually. I've never not worried about my horses as much as I'm not worrying about them right now. More to the point, I'm just bored, which is why I'm heading up to the barn at 4 o'clock in the afternoon for a 40-minute drive. So yeah, come on with me, and hopefully there's not many people there, and hopefully it's not too busy because nobody really knows that I have a channel and that I do YouTube, whatnot, and I kind of want to keep it that way for now. We just moved there on Sunday, so it's today is Thursday, and yeah, I just want to stay on the down low. Hey guys, so day two. I just heading to the barn. Yeah. There was too many people at the other day when I went up, and then then I didn't go up yesterday, and I'm just backing out. And yeah, so hopefully I should have ridden last the other day, but I'm just looking for cars. I should have ridden because or actually, you know what? I didn't vlog. Okay, so I went up and the day that I did, the little intro, come with me, blah blah blah. And then I went up again with Cupid's owner. And I should have ridden that day because there wasn't anybody riding, and I would have felt great because I feel a little bit self-conscious. I'm not very good. And so we shall see what today holds. It's beautiful, it's sunny and everything else. It's a little bit warm or cold, I mean, but I guess we'll find out. The arena is amazing, so we'll see. And hopefully there's nobody there so I can do some vlogging. But yeah, see you guys soon. Ciao. Hey, so I don't know. I'm trying to mount it somehow on the car so I can vlog while I drive safely. And it's kind of looking like it's black and white. So if it is, oh well, call it creativeness. I don't know. So Cupid's owner has bought Actually, he did it for me, but we're both using it because it can go on both computers, on two computers. So Adobe, the Photoshop with the video editing software. I think it's just like the basic one. So I'm going to start playing with that. I really hope I can get some footage for today. Guys, it's just so cold. Oh my gosh. Here she is. Here she is. Turn around. Hi, Amber. Come on. Come on. Come on. Hey. Come on. Come on. So, here we go. Again. Grab my sunglasses in the barn. I don't know. I don't know what to say. It's cold in here. I had a decent ride. Oh, the mare's, I swear her sole goal in life is to drive me insane. Look at that. It's 5:47 and it is still light out. Sun is setting. It's really pretty. I just can't wait for the summer to come, like, or at least late spring. Unless we have like a hot spring. In which case, and I'm having a tick. My lips are ticking. Unless we have like a really hot, dry spring. I'm tired, excuse me. Hello. 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 Unless we have really, 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 really hot. Pretend we're in the Barbados or something hot. Hot, hot, hot. That's what I want. I want hot. I don't want this coldness anymore. I want to see hot. Give me hot. No more cold. I'm done with winter. I'm freezing. I need a parka. My woolly hats and everything else. I think I should turn. Shoot. I don't remember. I can't remember if I was supposed to turn that one or I wasn't paying attention. See, I should be paying attention and not talking to you guys. But see, that's how much I love you guys. I will risk, what is that? I will risk doing the wrong turn for you guys. Because you guys rock. You guys are the reason why I do this. No. Like, really. Actually, no, this is it here. I know this road. Road. Just slow down though. Really needs to be like this random coffee shop, like right here, or something. Somehow that's not gonna happen. But oh. Sunset though, guys. Like, seriously, I'm gonna turn you around. Well, I know. If you do this one. Of course, the camera never does it justice. But yeah, it's really pretty. La 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 la. I just hit a button that I shouldn't have, probably. So yeah. So guys, don't forget to hit that subscribe button if you haven't already, and I know that many of you haven't because this, my analytics say that there's like 70% or 80% are just viewing it and the rest are actually subscribed. So please hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. Hit the notification bell so you're notified as soon as there's a new video posted. Comment down below. Like, dislike, share, whatever. And I will talk to you guys later. Have a good night. Ciao.